skills to learn just this. And tell them to draw an L upside down. And there's a man standing with the two hands broad, with the legs broad in a yoga position. It's a 3D imagery. That's what you call creative drawing. And it's lots of L's upside down. And then turn it invert and inverted training. That's what we call creative drawing. The Institute of Creative Drawing has come up with these videos. So when you find a little kid, here we are, a child or a person with arms raised, just use L, inverted or outward. And you can see somebody sitting down with their legs crossed. It says all with an L. L and O. L converted and inverted, and L upwards invert. Here, the hands up, elbows down, legs wide open. What a creative ideas. Why don't we ask our children to do exactly the same? Look at this, pretty simple, right? Two L's, one inverted, one on the upside down, slightly longer. Longer L, tall standing L, with a head forward. Amazing. Amazing. It's all L and O. The head, creative ideas. Inverted forward tilt L. To what is called the creative imaginary drawings. There's an inverted L with a broad and inverted L. Standing the head invert. Two L's reversed at an angle. Broad L, wide out. Simple and creative imaginary for the future. It's L, zero. Double O, forward, out. Still, one straight line, L down, and L angled out forward. Oh, look at this one. Two straight lines, standing up to half a C. Or a C invert, C out. Two people exchanging. It's just curves and arches. Amazing features. Complicated, yeah? Just simple.